Holy bejesus, it's almost Christmas! I gotta think of my letter to Santa. And I know I'm on the nicest because I defeated all fur fags, hotel players, and weeaboos in my wake. So I know Santa's probably proud of me. And I gotta think of something that's really, really cool. Something that I've always wanted, but I've never been able to get. I gotta think of something amazing. I know Santa will get it to me. I got it! But, wait, where's the paper? Where's the paper?
Come on. There. Stop, shit! Damn it. Shit. I need a pencil. Fuck! Got it! Alright. Let's write me a letter.
Alright, I got the perfect letter! Alright, now all I gotta do is mail it. But I have no money and no bike. Which means I'll have to use my African-American instincts. I'm gonna have to steal somebody's bike.
Hey everybody, what's up? Sorry about the sudden change in resolution and frame rate, I think. But, you know, I'm trying to get this video out before some personal stuff happens. Because, you know, it's Christmas time and that's a really, really late time of the year. I ain't got no script. I'm just trying to get this out real quickly. So, sorry for me stumbling and mumbling like an idiot. But thanks for watching the video. Obvious stuff like that. And thanks for overall watching all the videos that TBAGS has made. It's actually really, really crazy that we've got like 600, I think, total views. Not like views in general. And like that's like really good because, you know, I've always wanted to be a YouTuber, honestly. It's the only thing I've really thought of being. And to see this dream, I'm trying to get it to come to fruition. I'm trying to get a steady fan base. I'm trying to like figure this all out before anything crazy happens. I'm glad that everyone has watched, and I'm glad that I've gotten this far. The funny thing is, I didn't really think this was going to go very far. And like, you know, I see people who are watching this, like, it doesn't really matter. Like it's like videos are like 40, 50 views each time. That's honestly good enough for me. Like, I'm surprised at all of it. It even got that far. So thank you for that. And heads up, a few weeks later, there's actually going to be the TBAGS 1 year anniversary where I'm going to do like a very special video for that. So look forward to that because a lot of people who've been watching the videos, all five of them, if you've been kind of like, there's a lot of things you know about TBAGS, our rules and regulations and all that, but you don't know everything. So we're going to go into that when the video comes out in January. And I'm honestly surprised that this little ragtag group of people that I brought together just to record some stupid videos was able to stay for this long, for like longer than a month. That's insane. So thanks to everybody in TBAGS, everybody, thank you for sticking with me and making this guy's dreams come true. I don't know why you would, but thank you. And anything else? Merry Christmas. All right. I hope you all have a good Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. Unsubscribe, dislike, hate, comment. This is Greenstrom, I'm out. Peace, y'all. To kids from 1 to 92, although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas.